Okay, there's bags in here. We gotta get these. What? Okay, I scored. Hold on.
Mine, there's
a red car. So, I don't care. No, shut up. Go get my grabber.
Got it.
Here, hold the phone.
I have to get something out of there. Let's see what you're going to do.
Show this.
Just
show the bag.
Nothing,
no bag. Come on.
Okay, let's see if there's anything else. What's in there?
Here, show them. Show them. Back up so I can show them. Back up with the camera. Hold it like that.
Brand new sandals too.
Gloves.
Also gloves. And also my what else? And
candy.
Candy.
Keep the phone right there. Put it up.
And also eggs. Easter eggs.
Look.
What is that? What is it?
It's another one of those things.
Can I see?
Hold on. Keep the camera on.
Wait, what is that?
We'll get it in a minute.
Now what?
Here's candy. Give me the eggs. Take the candy.
Oh.
Hey, guys. Yeah, I'm scoring. I gotta get in here. There's a bunch of stuff. I'm feeling a lot better, so I came out. I took my meds. Hold my phone.
I see what I'm driving. Mom, what is? Whoa, what is that?
Take it. Carefully. Careful, it's breakable. Careful.
I know.
Put it on the ground carefully. Carefully. Take it. Oh my God, Nolan. Carefully.
Mommy, one has glass in it.
Okay, if you're just joining, look at this. I got this out of Michael's, you guys. Look at that. Those things are expensive. All right, get in the car now. Luckily, I came here. Holy shit. You guys saw that rolling cart? Seat. You're moving too much. We can't see the items. You guys didn't see the rolling cart? I was standing still. Did you see the rolling cart? That thing is expensive. Shut up. Those are nice. I could use that for my Cricut stuff. All right, this one's Ulta. You're gonna get us caught. Yeah, these kids drive me nuts. These freaking kids, man. I got some nice ass candles from Home Goods. I got some treats.
Mommy.
I got this coral reef decoration.
Mommy.
I'm talking. I tell mine don't get out unless I say so. Yeah, he doesn't freaking listen. And he's out there being loud too, making all kinds of freaking noises.
Mommy?
Nolan, if you're loud, they will come out and yell at us. I don't feel like dealing with asshole employees today.
I won't be loud.
All right, this is Pet Supermarket.
My
friend, I won't be loud. Okay. That's the best it's gonna get. Now, I'm about to take you home. You're really pissing me off. Get in the back now.
I will.
Oh, I'm doing good. I scored. I got a rolling cart from Michael's. I got some candles. I got a bunch of stuff from Five and Below. I got a bunch of stuff from Michael's. Yeah, that's what I got so far. My kid's driving me nuts. Now I'm gonna head over to, I'm talking! Now I'm gonna head over to, Burlington Plaza. And Five and Below, Bed Bath & Beyond, Petco. Just come back. No, not that. I know.
What did it say?
I hope that rolling car has everything in it. I'm trying to read everybody's comments. It is hard. It reminds me of my kids laughing my ass off. I tell them to shh when I'm pulling up to places. I heard Bath & Body Works has great finds. You got this. You're a warrior, young woman. Thank you. I'm talking! I'm gonna go out of town. I'm gonna go to Vieira and hopefully score at Ulta and their Bath & Body Works. And I wanna check Vero, the Vero outlet. They got Coach, Nike, they got kids outlets, Bath & Body Works. There's all kinds of places over there. Yeah, it is chaos when the kids are with me, but I didn't wanna go alone. I mean, he was able to help me get that crap out of the damn dumpster. Yeah, he likes to talk. Plug this phone in, keep it charged.
My didn't say something to me.
Okay, let's get this phone plugged in. All right. Trying to get it to where it's not shaking, guys. I'm sorry. These roads have potholes. So, let's talk about the Once Upon a Child score. So, all those clothes that I scored were baby clothes. So, I'm hoping this Sunday I can score at Once Upon a Child for clothes that I actually need the sizes in to help out. But yeah, the haul was baby clothes. So I'm donating those to churches. I'm break candles or white on a bottle. I got some good ass smelling candles out of Home Goods. My whole car smells like vanilla. Oh God, I can't even explain what it smells like. It smells so good. I got two big ass candles. I was not expecting to score tonight. Tuesdays usually suck. I'm just glad I beat the other diver that goes over there. You better be in your seatbelt. Nolan. Let me see that toy I got for you. I want to see what it is. Here, pass it to my hand. Let me see. What the hell is this thing? Now I'm curious what this is.
What?
What the hell is that? Smushy, mushy baby. What the?
My baby. Fuck?
Yeah, don't open this.
Why?
Because it's got a bunch of liquid in it. If that gets in my van, I'm going to be pissed. So let me hold it for you. I found some cinnamon pine cones today too. I kept them in my car as air fresheners. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, makes your car smell good. I'm gonna stick it in like a container and like pop holes in it so it doesn't melt, because I'm in Florida. And it gets really hot down here and I don't want it to get all over my car, but that's a good idea. I'm gonna do that. Hey, I'm going to Five and Below, Bed Bath & Beyond, Burlington, and Petco. Like I said, I freaking scored Wednesday at Burlington. You guys saw my haul. I'm shocked that I even got stuff tonight. Tuesdays suck. I got my Red Bull. I'm ready to go.
Hey, Mommy.
Thank you.
I'm
excited about that rolling cart I got from Michaels. I hope it has all the pieces. It was in the box. That was a nice score. Another diver went back and got the other end table that I scored yesterday. I was going to go back and get another one, but they already grabbed it. All right, we are 5 minutes away from our destination. Oh my God, I can't even talk. Destination. I can't believe that other diver, she scored big at Ulta. That was a huge haul. I was so excited for her because she hasn't gone diving in a while. When I saw that haul, I was like, holy shit, I was showing my husband. He's like, holy crap. She had like 10 boxes, didn't she? You need to clean your cam screen. The light's so bright. Shit, where's the cam screen on this thing? Clean it with my finger. Is that better? Sorry, you guys. My son was touching my phone. Okay. Yeah, my son likes to stick his fingers all over things. Okay, I got my gloves. I got my light. Telling me that one of his co-workers' wife made 10K in 1 month with all the dumpster diving stuff that she found around here. I'm like, where the hell is she hitting that she's making that much money? She's probably greedy too. She probably don't donate. Are you in your seat? So if I go out of town, I'm hitting up all the CVS's, all the Staples. All the Dollar Generals, Family Dollars. Why is this thing shaking? Come on, stop shaking. Got glass in my finger. God, it burns. I hate that. All right, if you're just joining, we're going to Five and Below, Burlington, Bed Bath & Beyond, Petco, Five and Below. We're like 2 minutes away. Are you in the U.S. or Canada? I'm in the U.S. I'm in Florida. Nolan, absolutely, listen to me. Absolutely do not get out of the car over here. Do you understand me? You cannot be loud over here. The people in these plazas are not very nice. Do you understand me? I mean it. I mean it. I will take you home if you keep acting the way you're acting. You're even lucky that I brought you. Yeah, I have to talk to him like that, or he won't listen. I swear, you can't talk to your kids like,
if you don't listen, you're gonna go home.
Because then they won't listen. Alright, we're pulling up into the plaza now, guys. Hopefully the cops aren't back here. Yeah, like, I swear, I gotta cuss at them to get them to listen. Like, I don't like to spank them. I really don't. But sometimes you gotta spank your kids. Curious why the kiddos come out, can't come out. I always feel nervous and hope I don't get in trouble. I don't know. I just felt like bringing him. Sit down! They replaced the lid on Party City, finally. Alright, I doubt there's anything in here, but we're gonna check. I checked this earlier. I face the camera on there. I don't know, the lid's open. They might have just put some stuff in there. Alright, where's my grabber? Oh, because he'll be really loud. I don't mind if he comes out of the car, but his ass is extra, and he likes to freaking be really loud. There's wine glasses in there, but they were broken. But I did get some nice wine glasses at Home Goods. I forgot to mention that. They're like really pretty. They got like different colors on them. They're like purples and neon colors on them. They're really pretty. Which dumpster? Burlington never has a lock on their dumpster. Neither is Five and Below. Oh, okay. Makes sense. Sorry. Thought maybe there was a lock. No, there's no lock. Yeah. He's just really loud. He likes to make weird noises and throw things. Yeah. That's my kid. That makes sense. All right, now I'm going to check Burlington and, what is it called? Petco. Doubt there's anything at Burlington because they just had their trash picked up yesterday, but you never know. Laughing my ass off. Yep, that's my kid. That's my kid. He extra. He real extra. Who's all in here? Our Burlington has public dumpsters on highway. What? I adore your life. The relation to my life makes me feel better. Oh, I'm so glad because I feel like I'm a bad mom sometimes yelling at my kids. But these kids are bad. These kids can be bad. I'm telling you. I yell at them. How do I share this live out? Let's see. I'm trying to share out a live. This lady wanted to watch. Pumpkin. Where are you at? Just Pumpkin. There we go. Oh my lord.
Oh, Melanta.
Don't you overdoubt yourself on your parenting like you say some kids are extra, so you have to be. Thank you. Sit down right now. Okay, I'm taking you home. I'm not dealing with your ass anymore. You better get it together, boy. Or I'm gonna pull over and spank you with this grabber. I feel that way more often than I should, but like you said, knowing others go through the same. Yeah, it makes you feel a lot better. I mean, sometimes he's bad in school too. Nolan, sit down! If a cop sees you out of your seat, I'm getting a big ass ticket. Sit down and put your seatbelt on right now. See what I'm saying? He don't listen. And guess what? All that stuff that I just got out of the dumpsters, you're not getting any if you don't start listening. You're not going to get that airhead. All right, let's see. Okay, if you're just joining, I'm heading to Burlington and Petco. And then after this, I'm going to head over to Vieira and check their Ulta and Bath & Body Works, if I can find it. A lot of the places have compactors, exactly like said above. If you're not dealing with them, then it can go sideways quick, so never judge. Yup. Some people judge, though. Some people are like, why are you talking to your kid like that? Well, my kid doesn't listen, so I have to talk to him like that. If I talk to him in a baby voice, he's not going to listen, so I got to yell at him. Whoops, camera moved. All right. Come on, Burlington, have something. I'm hoping Burlington has something. And then Petco. At least since that I left early, I won't be out too late because I got to work tomorrow. I got to move out clean, and then I have a deep cleaning for my sister. Have you ever played card games? We play I Spy, got them to spy something. And oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, they love doing that in the car, especially when we like travel. Oh, guys, not to mention, so this weekend I'm heading to Tampa to my mom's house, and we're checking the dumpsters Friday night and Saturday. They got a bunch of good stores out there that we're gonna check out. Oh shit, I didn't tell my share my live to my sister. Oh damn, that's bad. Oh, it's filled, guys. Look at this. Burlington. Oh shit, I am shocked right now. Oh my god, you guys see that? Alright, you have to be quiet. You have to be quiet. Seriously, stay in the car. Do not get out. Do not get out.
Now my mommy is giving me toss that in the back. Toss that in the back. Here. Put it in the back. Put it in the back. Alright, I'm not going.
two Nike backpacks and a fanny pack. Oh God, what'd he say? What'd I miss? Okay, this is Petco. You better not be talking bad. What'd he say? Oh. Yeah, there was. I got two Nike backpacks and a freaking fanny pack. I'm gonna use that for work. What? Yeah, no. You are looking in the dumpster. Oh my God, y'all, this kid. This freaking kid. I'm at my fucking garage sale. And he's like, yeah, my mommy dumpster dive. She got that out of the dumpster. I'm like, oh, hell no. No, he didn't. Just saying how mommy is dumpster diving. Oh, okay. I was like, shut up, be quiet, stop. Tell people I dumpster dive. They're not gonna wanna hear that. I don't want people knowing that. Where the hell is Courtney at? I shared it to her. I don't know where she's at. Well, we scored two Nike backpacks and a fanny pack so far. Well, I mean, on top of the other stuff that I just got, but out of Burlington. I mean, we got a lot of stuff in the trunk right now. La, 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 la. I freaking sent her the live 3 times. The hell is she? Out of Burlington, I got 2 Nike backpacks and a fanny pack. Like the crafting rolling carts, I got candles, I got decor, I got nice ass wine glasses, I got a shitload of stuff from Five and Below. I got some plants, I got some picture frames, some big ass picture frames, and then I just got 2 Nike backpacks and a fanny pack. From Burlington. And now I'm checking Dollar Tree. La 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 ba da ba da ba da ba 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 ba. And they lock the dumpster. Wow. Bitches. Bitches. Like, why would a Dollar Tree lock their dumpster? I mean, come on now. You're so mad about people getting dollar things. Is she doing yet? The hell is she? All right, you guys. I'm heading to Vieira now. It might be a bust. It might be a score. You never know until you try. You're going along for the ride. Vieira, give me some goodies. Do you use a lot of gas doing what you're doing? Yes. Yes, I do. Sit down! Oh no, I'm not spanking him. My phone lost service. I'm heading to Vieira now. There's an Ulta over there, a Bath and Body Works, a Dollar Tree. What else is over there? Nolan, you better be sitting. 20-minute drive, guys. Is this working? Yeah, I'm in Florida. I'm in Florida, yeah. If you're just joining, I'm headed to Vieira. It's a 20-minute drive, but they got a Bath & Body Works, Dollar Tree, Five and Below, Ulta. I don't know if they locked the dumpsters. I guess we'll see. Hopefully they didn't. I'd like to score. I'd like to get some makeup. I suck at doing makeup, but I'm gonna start watching videos. Love watching you. Aw, thanks. I love doing lives. I'm able to talk to people. It's nice. Seeing as I don't have any friends in real life because it's hard to make friends. The value of the stuff that you get is quite a bit. Yeah, I get some expensive items. It's crazy. If you just joined, I got a rolling cart from Michael's. Those are expensive. Yeah, I don't grab stuff unless I am either gonna use it, donate it, or possibly sell it. Just depends. Why is this shaking so much? I don't know why my phone's shaking so much. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to make it not shake. So, I donate a lot of stuff. Like, majority of the stuff that I get, I donate. I donate a lot to a church that has a shelter for homeless people and also for families that are in need. I do sell some of my stuff to make money back for the gas. And then I keep a lot of stuff too. Like, I'm going to do a video probably tomorrow if I have any time to show you guys the stuff that I have actually in my house that I... you know, that I use, that I keep. I don't know why this is shaking so bad. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to even get it to where it's not shaking. I'm about to take that phone holder that I just got out of Five and Below and stick it in here instead. Maybe that one will work better. Yeah, like I scored at Once Upon a Child. And it's a bunch of baby clothes, and I'm donating it to the church. Like, I donated a bunch of binders, folders, books, treasure box toys, erasers, pencils to a church. Last week, I did dumpster diving with my 15-year-old niece. We had a blast. Yeah, we have fun, me and my son, don't get me wrong, but sometimes he's just out of control. Like, he gets way out of control. Like, right now he's being good. I'm hoping I can score a toy out of the dumpster so he can just be quiet. I need to get my DVD players hooked up in here with the TVs. Definitely got some stuff, but me, where near what... nowhere near what you get, lol. Well, maybe your luck will change one day. Where are you checking? I do a lot of giveaways. I plan on adding more stuff to the giveaway once I hit 5K. I'm gonna add more stuff to what I actually put in my video. Because I thought about it, I'm like, oh, that's not enough. I'm gonna add more. I'm trying to hit 5K followers. If I can hit 5K followers, I'm doing the giveaway. I might even spice it up and do a better giveaway than that. I got some goodies. And everything will be sanitized. I don't know where my sister's at. I don't know if she's sleeping or what. But she's not active on Messenger. I will share the heck out of you. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. let's go. Where are you at? Where do you live? Now we are on the highway. We are heading to Vieira. Oh, what part of Florida are you in? Hey, if you want me to like some of your videos, just send me some of this stuff in my messenger. I'll make sure to show some love to it.
Box for you.
Yeah, guys, make friends while you're in here.
And every time I hear that
If you're not following me, make sure to follow me to, you know, see all my lives and see all my finds. I do giveaways every time I hit a certain amount of followers. I do shout outs. I'll share your page some love. I'll do duets with you. Send me a video that you want me to duet, I'll do it. Send me the videos you want me to show love, I'll do it. I try to keep up with everybody, but if you send me a message, I'll make sure to do that. And if you're a diver, I'll shout you out too. I'll duet your videos to get you more followers. Follow everybody back, but for some reason TikTok is unfollowing people, and then I try to go follow people back and it's not letting me. I don't know if I'm in follow jail or what. I'm so looking forward on the home. Yes, same comment. Alright guys, we are passing Patrick Air Force Base. We are almost to Vieira. I'm gonna say about another 10 minutes. Dumpster diving and about if I'm selling stuff. It's just, I try to keep up with it. Hey, I'm having a bad day. Uh-oh, why are you having a bad day? Out here. there because they are dicks. All right. First pause I'm going to check is a little Dollar Tree. And, oh, God, what other dumpsters are over here? I don't know. The ones that don't have the packers, I'm going to check. But unfortunately, Vieira are a bunch of freaking greedy ass bastards and they lock their damn dumpsters. I'm going this way and I don't care. Wasted all that damn dog food. They cut the bags and everything.
Where's my water?
Shame on you, bitches.
Mommy, where's my water?
Hold on, guys. Compactors. Ugh, it annoys me. Sit down!
Where's my water?
I don't know.
Kiss 95.1.
No, I don't know.
Mikey V got your shot.
I hate you, compactors. Home Goods. Freaking Ross. All compactors.
Most requested songs.
I hate that shit. Alright, now I'm going to go check Ulta, Five and Below, Bath and Body Works. We'll see. I've never found this damn Bath and Body Works before, but I'm gonna try.
Look.
We're like 5 minutes away from that plaza. Me and Mom and Bubba saw the gator in the pond. How big was it? Was it a baby big enough to hold? What are you staring at, bitch? Goddamn. Ain't gonna run your stupid ass over. And you're wearing your mask outside. Act like I'm gonna freaking run them over. Damn. Picked it up with your hands. Just put some tape on his mouth. It'll be okay. I don't want to catch it. Put tape around his mouth. Got a jaywalker. Yeah, try to find a dumpster diving buddy in here, and make sure you guys follow. If you guys want friends, follow each other. If not, follow me, follow me. Dog was outside. BRB. You got a picture of it? Sounds like a video. What's wrong with you? You're on TikTok. You should name him. Name the alligator. Name him Snapper or something.
Snapper?
I hope I don't get caught while I'm out here, but we're rolling up.
Whose name is Snapper?
The damn alligator. Oh, you fancy driving that. Oh, you fancy. You fancy, fancy, aren't you?
No, you're not fancy.
Excuse me. Don't be rude. Oh. Don't be a hater.
Don't be a hater.
Oops, I went the wrong way.
I do hate all of the stuff.
Oh, I went the wrong way. I got turned around. Oopsie. Oh, you better hurry up and come back, Courtney, because I'm about to be going over here. You're about to miss it. I'm in Vieira.
What? You are going to make it move.
Sit down! I'm gonna beat your ass on this slide. Sit your ass down right now.
Don't tell me.
Excuse me? I don't know who the hell you think you're catching an attitude with. You better sit your ass down right now. Right now. Right now. I'm taking you home with your attitude.
Guess what? If you don't know
what my thing is, alright, we got a bunch of dumpsters over here.
Really,
now mind you guys, these freaking places are still open, so I gotta be really quiet. Because I can be assholes over here, so. Stay, do not talk. Okay, that one was Subway, that was Subway. Busted the damn fence on it, even though it was locked. Why are these lights on? Give it to me now. Give it to me now. Nolan? Give it to me now! Give it to me! Get in your seat right now. Give it to me. Give it to me now. Give it. Go sit your ass down. Right now. Nolan, I swear to God, I will pull this car over and freaking spank your ass. Go. Yeah, he's being bad. He's not listening. He's being really freaking bad, Courtney. I'm not taking him dumpster diving with me anymore. He can freaking stay home.
Well, I do want to go.
Then start being respectful and listen to your mother who birthed you. gave life to you. All right, that's Sally's over there. That's Cole's. I'll check those after I check that in Body Works. I don't know where your drink is, Nolan. I'm not the drink keeper. You are dumpster diving with a kid in the car? Yes, I am. Some people come on here and say things and I take it the wrong way. Some people come on here and say rude shit and I don't know if they're being rude or if they're just asking questions. Oh my god, guys, I got a bag of clothes! And check that, guys. Oh, it's got tags on it and everything. It's a big ass bag. Oh my god. I left the lid over. Shit. Fuck. I forgot to shut the damn lid. Shit. Okay. Oh, I'm hype right now. Oh, guys. Guys, I am flipping out. That was a freaking score. I hope they didn't cut it. Guys, say a little prayer that they didn't cut it. They didn't tear them really bad. I can fix this bathing suit top. Oh my god. Oh shit. I'm pulling over real quick. We gotta check this. forward real quick. Hold on. Okay. Your excitement is contagious. My heart pounding for you. Okay, I'm checking, guys. Oh, guys, please pray. Okay, they cut them, but these are sewable. Oh my god. Okay, this one's not cut too bad. I can sew this. Move! So, these are some cute ass clothes.
There's a black bra.
Hold on, let me flip it.
Mike, did you saw that? Cause Mike, that's your own bra. Cause Mike, that's a bra.
Okay.
You can wear.
Yeah, I will wear that.
And also, Mike, there's some pants too. Mike, look at these size pants.
Let me see.
They're brown.
Yeah, they didn't cut these that bad.
Mike, look what else. See?
Look, this could be sewed.
Mike? It's a shirt. For you.
They cut like a straight line, so they could be fixed. My hair is a hot ass mess.
Mommy, also there's some...
Okay, okay. Oh yeah, they cut these straight lines. These can be fixed.
Mommy?
Let me see.
There's more pants.
Shit, I'm gonna be sewing for a while.
Hey, Mommy, there's more pants!
Damn, these smell good too. Cute dress.
Wow. Mommy, look at this thing.
What is it? Ooh, socks.
Uh-huh.
Didn't cut the socks.
Yep. Look, pants.
Oh, that could be sewed. That's cute.
Yeah.
Y'all, I'm about to go buy a sewing machine.
Mommy, more socks.
Socks. Let me see. Come on, keep pulling them out.
Black.
Okay, let's see.
It's pants! Actually,
yeah,
that's
see, they
shirt.
Cut. They didn't cut it all up, so these could be fixed.
Look.
Oh, this is cute. What is this? Oh, that's a cute dress.
Well, my dad could be for you. Two pants.
That one's garbage. They cut that one to shit. Fucking assholes.
Mommy, look. A shirt.
They cut the armpits on this. Like.
Okay.
Let me see.
Also, mine, these are matching. There's two that's matching. My dad is matching to that. Okay.
Four.
Damn, this is a lot.
Cute dress. Cute sports bra that I'll still wear that. No, ain't nobody gonna see it.
Mine, look. It's a shirt. More pants.
Na.
Look at that. More pants.
Okay.
Mike, I think you will wear these.
Oh, shoes. Guys, look at these shoes.
Yup. Mike, it's a no shirt.
Okay. Oh, this is cute.
Mommy, look. Mike,
the back of it? What's that?
I know.
Face mask.
Yeah.
That's awesome. I need a face mask.
There.
Yeah, Nola says damn.
Mommy, also this is like a spotlight.
Okay. Yeah. Hold on.
Hi, look.
Oh my God, he's so silly. Guys, look how cute that is.
Yeah.
I think he seems to be really excited about helping you. Maybe you should give him his job back.
Pants!
Guys, they put the crotch in these. Like, what the hell? Another sports bra.
Mommy?
That nobody's gonna see.
I think you will love
Hold
that.
Hold on.
My, you love that. Look, it's a tie-dye.
All right, what's else? Keep pulling them out.
It's a bra!
Yeah. Oh, this is cute. You zipper it up in the front. Sexy.
Hey, Mommy, look what out!
What's that? Ooh, candy!
Uh-huh, candy.
Candy!
Candy for the mommy.
No, that's for you.
Yeah.
They kept talking shit about
mommy?
The divers on TikTok. Who? Who's they?
No face mask! This time there's another face mask.
Oh, cool. More face masks.
Yep. I know what else you love.
Oh, what's that?
Stuff for you.
Oh, candy. Makeup.
Candy.
Ooh,
makeup.
Look at that makeup, guys.
It's not real.
Oh, more makeup. You guys.
Look what else.
I'm too extra right now. Look.
My, look what else.
Look at these clips. How cute.
Yeah. Look, Mike.
Sanitizer spray. I was about to go buy some of that.
Mommy.
Guys, there's a bronzer, too. What's that? That's just garbage. Bronzer.
Mommy, you love this. Look.
Hold on. My hands are dirty. Hold on.
It's a nose sock.
Oh, my God. My hands are dirty. Shit.
Mine, it's a nose sock.
Okay. All right. Where's that bag? Is there anything else in there? All right, here, put this trash in there.
Oh,
what else?
Oh,
those are cute.
Yep. Mine, there are more. Look.
Ooh.
Mine is broken.
That's broken. All right. Oh, my God. I got makeup all over me. You guys, I scored. I'm not even done dumpster diving yet.
Mommy,
what is that? That's garbage. Here.
No, that's
put that in the garbage. Thank God we got baby wipes in here.
Damn. All right.
Yeah, we do. Okay. Chill. Chill, dog.
Mommy, I think you love all that stuff.
I have makeup all over me. Oh my God, you guys. I have so much stuff. I have to freaking transfer this to the trunk. I don't even know where to start.
Mommy, can I get candy?
Yeah, here. Here you go. Have some Starburst. We got freaking masks for days.
Oh! I'm shaking my booty.
Stop!
I shake my booty there.
That was well worth the drive.
Now I'm shaking my booty.
I'm about to use my hand sanitizer that I just got out of the dumpster.
Now Mommy, I'm shaking my booty and also my shaking my booty and whipping my asshole.
Stop it! You do not talk like that, Nolan.
Just kidding.
I dive till 1 o'clock in the morning. Did you hear what he said? Ooh, it smells like citrus. Yes. Yes.
Candy for the mama.
All right, I look crazy. Hold on. are my favorite freaking leggings too, and I just ruined them. I just damaged them. Oh my God, you guys. Wow. I still gotta go check more dumpsters. All right, let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. The people in the back heard what he said. Oh, I'm sure they heard what he said. You guys like my smile shirt? Smile, you're on camera, bitch.
Yeah! You are.
All right, sit your ass in the seat, eat your candy, and enjoy the ride.
Yeah! Also, my, you have candy.
I'm gonna have so much fun freaking sewing all that shit.
My, also, you have candy.
I think my grandma has a sewing machine she said I could use, so. Courtney, ask, hello. I just scored huge at Old Navy. Courtney, ask Grandma if she's got a sewing machine I could use. Because we're about to get to sewing all these clothes from home, Old Navy. If you're on here, Courtney, please ask Grandma if I could borrow her sewing machine. Because I just scored huge at freaking Old Navy. I'm going to fix these clothes. I have a... a shirt that says more dogs, less people. Yeah, I agree on that. Yeah, yeah. Sit in your seat right now! Like, why did they have to cut all that stuff? Like, what was the point of that? That's messed up. I'm still on the hunt for this damn Bath and Body Works dumpster. I can't find it anywhere.
Yeah, that is messed up.
Broke up. Buckle up, Nolan. Yeah, I am. Damn, there's a dumpster right there. Damn it, and they're outside. Where the hell is this Bath and Body Works dumpster? Get in your seat right now and buckle up! Nolan, I'm not moving this car until you get your goddamn ass in the freaking... Shouldn't have said that word. I usually don't say that word. Nolan, get in your seat right now and buckle up. All right. There's security's ass. Shit, oh, I think they're on to me. God damn it. Alright, where the hell's the office depot at? I gotta leave, guys. The freaking security's behind me. At least I got some stuff, though. I gotta find this office depot. I'm gonna go far away from where he's at, the office depot. See if I can score there. But a lot of stores that I dumpster dive at, they're brand new clothes and they just mark out with the marker where the SKU is. So I don't understand why they don't just do that. Like Five and Below doesn't cut their clothes up. Home Goods doesn't cut their clothes, or not Home Goods. Michaels doesn't cut their, not Michaels. God, I can't even talk. What's that one store called? Marshalls. Where the hell is there a GameStop at?
What?
Hold on, I'm gonna go find it. I could not find the Bath and Body Works dumpster. I searched that whole plaza. I could not find it. And then the security came up and started freaking following me around in his damn truck. She didn't... doesn't have a sewing machine. Security cannot do anything though, but make it awkward. Yeah, I know. I don't like dealing with people under the arrow. They're rude.
Bobby.
Who the hell has a sewing machine? Somebody told me they had a sewing machine. I could use it. I can get a cheap sewing machine at Walmart.
Mommy, can we go to that station so we can get me a
Slurpee? They cut straight down, so I can fix those easily. What? You better be in your freaking seatbelt, Nolan. Where the hell's the game? Courtney, where's the GameStop in this plaza? I'm in the Vieira Plaza. Nicole, get in your seat right now. I went to a town here in Idaho and there was no signs that said no trespassing. Security came up. And what'd they say? Did they say anything to you? I didn't see no signs that said no trespassing. It said I was trespassing and had to go, but the stuff had.
Mommy.
I'll just go buy a sewing machine. It's worth it.
Mommy.
Yes? If you sit in your seat and buckle up, I'll get you a Slurpee. Who the hell told me they had a sewing? I think it was Jewel. Courtney, message Jewel and ask her if she has a sewing machine. Yeah, I mean, if security tell me to leave, even if it says there's no sign saying no trespassing, I still leave because I don't want to deal with it. A bunch of clothes, masks, socks, makeup, sanitizer, ponytails, hair clips. Yeah, a lot of stuff, guys. A lot of cute masks. They didn't cut up. Oh, sports bras that they cut, but ain't nobody gonna see that underneath my clothes, so I don't care. The only person that's gonna see it is my husband. Hi.
Hi.
All right, I'm checking this whole town in Beer to see what they got for me. I never fell in love. I swear to God, I never fell in love.
I never fought in love, but I can't get enough of it. First off, I'm sorry. I won't apologize to nobody. You play like I'm invisible.
Do you sell the stuff you find? Yes, and I donate. I love Machine Gun Kelly. Oh, I love him.
Going separate ways. But look at this damage you did to me. I still want nothing to do between you and me. Please don't say nothing. It all sounds so true to me. We don't have nothing to say.
Hello, my daughter is watching with me. She's 5. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome. Hey, if you guys want to make friends while you're in here, make some friends and make sure you're following me to see my lives and my finds. Do you do the whole city every time you go out, and how many times do you go out? I go out twice a day, guys. I go out in the daytime, and I go out at night, and I score every time. How long do you do this for when you go out? Usually an hour or two. Oh, shit, I missed a CVS. Shit, I'll get on the way back. If I'm scoring, I keep going until I'm not scoring no more.
Number 5.
One for new hit music, Kiss 95.1.
Yeah, I donate a lot. If you guys are just joining, I will be in Tampa this weekend, and I'm going diving Friday night and Saturday morning, which is Easter, but dinner ain't till 4, so we got time to dive. It's so addicting. I swear to God, it's addicting. I love dumpster diving. Welcome! Make some friends while you're in here, guys. Follow me, I follow back. So right now I'm just randomly going to stores to check your dumpsters. I got clothes in every single freaking size you can think of from Old Navy's dumpster. Tags, everything. They ripped them, but I'm gonna sew them. May take me a week, may take me a month, who freaking knows? I've never sewed anything before, but my husband does, so. Dollar General is having their penny stuff today. Oh, hell yes. Girl, you know I'm gonna be checking that. I love me some Dollar General dumpsters. I got some nice stuff yesterday. I got those dishes. Was it yesterday or was it Sunday? I used that bacon dish today when I cooked my lasagna. I cleaned it up, put my food in there. We're good too. Yes, I love it when the penny list comes out. That means they're throwing it in the dumpster. I want to go dumpster diving, but I'm too chicken. Find yourself a buddy and go dumpster diving. A penny list is when items go to a penny and you can literally buy them for a penny. I shit you not, I have gotten shelves for a penny. I have gotten clothes for a penny. I've gotten scrubs for a penny. I've got makeup, brushes, decor. It's crazy. Guys, if you don't know about penny shopping, you need to get on that. You need to get yourself on a Dollar General penny shopping page on Facebook. Follow that page. The penny list drops weekly. Get on that. I'm telling you. I've gotten shampoo, conditioners, all kinds of stuff for a penny. We got a little Aldi's and they just opened this one. I'm gonna check it. Not on Facebook. Okay, well, TikTokers, they make videos of penny lists too. So check, type in Dollar General penny shopping and it should pop up on TikTok. Oh, there are dumpsters in the back. I don't think I'm gonna get caught. I'm gonna check. All right, let's check this real quick. Oh, shit, sorry. There's a shitload of onions in there. I got one bag because I kept some for the homeless to grab.
Mommy.
Yeah.
My word, what's that toy?
Shit.
My word, did you play my toy at?
Does Family Dollar do penny sales? I'm not sure about that one.
Mommy.
I don't know about that, but I know Dollar General does.
Mommy.
You get some nice shit from there.
My word, did you
excuse my mouth. Sorry, there's kids watching. You get some nice stuff from there.
Mommy.
Took my meds, I feel a lot better.
Mommy,
yes.
Mommy,
I don't know, Nolan.
You don't know?
No.
So you didn't throw
your
toy in the dumpster?
No, I didn't throw your toy in the dumpster. My car is making a weird smell. I don't know what that is. That's a gym. I did drop some oil. Doing oil in my car yesterday. I don't know if that's what the smell is. It's got like a weird burning smell coming from my car. Does anyone know what that could possibly be? It's like a weird burning smell coming from my van right now. But it's not showing that it's overheating, so I don't know what that could possibly be. Yeah, Nolan loves to talk. Does anyone know what a burning smell would be coming from a car, coming from my car? It's not overheating. It smells like kind of like tar. Yesterday and I dripped it when I did it, so maybe that's it. You have to use the Dollar General app for penny sales. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You have to scan the stuff. That's what I do. I hope that's what it is. I hope my car's not gonna freaking blow up. Their Wi-Fi at Dollar General is horrible.
It's kind of a rubbery smell. It could be felt, but I definitely
check it. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. I hope it's not. If my belt goes, I'm screwed. I'm all the way out in Vieira. Shit. Yeah, it's a rubbery smell. That's all I need. Now I'm, like, freaked out driving. Hello? I gotta call my husband. Shit.
Car caught fire. I was terrifying.
How do I check it though? How do I check the belt? How do I know if it's going bad? I don't know what to check.
Do you have your AC on? Turn it off. Yes, I have my AC on. Hold on.
Oh.
Smells alike. Do you have your AC on? Turn it off. Okay, I turned my car off.
Now I don't smell it. Now I don't smell it. My son had it on the outside coming into the car, the outside button. Now that my AC's off, I don't smell it. So could it just been because my son clicked a button for the outside coming into the car smell? Might be belt. I don't smell it now though. Now that I turned the AC off.
Maybe it was outside smell. That's what I'm thinking, because I was near a brand new Aldi's. Wait, maybe 20 minutes, could be smell from the outside world.
That's what I was thinking, because I just turned the damn AC off and I don't smell it.
Could have been another vehicle you were driving by too.
Okay. I just don't want my car to blow up. Oh my God, that would be horrible. I just bought this van. Oh my God, that would have sucked. Okay, there's a Belk over here, a PetSmart. And a Bell's Outlet. So we're gonna check that dumpster real quick.
Make sure you check your AC belt and my other bells if you lift head to your car. I would hope your vehicle would nothing, but alarm would be good.
Yeah, nothing's going off.
You will be...
Oh, Bell's Outlet's filled. Ooh, what's in there?
Are you can't touch them if they're... I found a bunch of canvases by the dumpster today.
Awesome.
The number one song.
No, there's no smell by the hood. Nope, 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 nope. Smells fine. I just get worried because I just bought this damn van. And it's a nice van. That's all I need is my van to take a crap. Yeah, there's no smell coming from it. So I think we're good. Yeah, thank God. Those are just, oh wait, that's bells. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I don't want to miss that. Hello? My car smells so good with those candles still. Okay, charging. I got a lot of good stuff. I scored at Old Navy, Home Goods, Michaels, Five and Below, Burlington. Oh God, what other stores did I score at, guys? I can't remember. I lost track. I cannot keep track of that. I got so much stuff. The biggest score so far is the rolling cart that I got from Michaels in the box. So, no bad smell now. Yeah, no bad smell now. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff. Yep, got a lot of goodies. Like a pop star, smash out on a cop car, here in the
pull up to the dumpster right here.
My husband made me a big job with him, so I miss a lot. I'm waiting in the car watching. Oh, okay.
Somebody beat me to the damn CVS right here. Freaking made a big ass mess too.
Orlando's number one hit music station.
Let's go, let's go.
A couple minutes ago we mentioned our dinner and drinks video, but I also want to say thank you to Yelp Orlando, our friend Andy. Joins us every single Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.
No.
We're on the air to talk about
Courtney, did you ask Jewel if she has a sewing machine?
Instagram
lives at XL1067. What kind of jobs did your husband make you do? Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I get those goosebumps every time. Hey, guys, when you're in... Oh, Nolan went to sleep. He's sleeping. Where can I get a sewing machine for cheap? Oh, let's sing a song.
She left me roses by the stairs. I deserve to know she cares. Say it ain't so, I will not go. Turn the lights on, carry me on.
He has a junk removal company. So even though I can't dive, I got stuck. Oh, I have a junk removal company too, and cleaning. I love those. Oh my God, I get such nice stuff when I'm doing junk removals. I'm like, why are you throwing this away? Like, what? What kind of stuff did you get? I scored at Old Navy, Home Goods, Michaels, Five and Below, Burlington.
It's 101.1 WJRR.
Yeah, a lot of goodies.
With race
yes, my couch, desk, all my outdoor furniture, my son's whole apartment, list goes on. Hell yeah. I got a badass desk. It's like a freaking... It's like a $2,000 desk. I'm gonna have to show you guys. It's freaking badass. I got a badass dresser from doing junk removals, and my husband does flooring, so like the rich customers are always giving away like brand new stuff. And he calls me, he's like, hey, you want this? I'm like, does a bear shit in the woods? Of course I want that. Welcome, welcome. If you're just joining, you guys, make some friends while you're in here. My girls fell asleep too. Yeah, he knocked out. He's tired.
He can dig you out of a hole, or
he's tired from helping his mommy.
He's got answers and solutions.
Carry me on.
Thanks for rocking with the Lynch and Taco Show.
Mornings.
We'll be right back with more AJR in a few. It's that.
What are the?
Like a spite.
Girl, you're killing me, you're tweaking all.
That's why he was acting goofy. LOL, yeah, he's funny. He's a trip. Hello. If you're just joining, I scored at Michael's, Home Goods, Five and Below, Old Navy, Burlington, Home Goods. Yeah, I got a bunch of cool stuff. Does anyone know where I can get a sewing machine for cheap?
that's when they're the cutest. Oh, hell yeah, I agree with that. Don't forget to check old pod. Courtney, I'm not checking back there. Remember last time, that sketchy ass, big ass palm with those big ass gators and the freaking homeless people? Boo-boo. I'm not trying to be gator bait. I'll mess with the little gators, but I'm not messing with the big gators. No thank you. Yeah, Walmart has compactors. That's a no-no. Oh, I keep forgetting. I'm not going back there. Not by myself. I don't feel like getting into a fight with a homeless person. He can have that dumpster. He needs it more than me. You can have that, boo. You do you. I'm not touching that. No, thank you. For the sewing machine? No, they're talking about the sewing machine. No, I was talking about you, Courtney, about the damn going back there. I'm not going back there. Yeah, the sewing machine. Yeah, where can I get one? Walmart? Oh, you guys are talking about going to Walmart for the sewing machine. I'm so slow. I was stuck on the damn old time pottery going back there. I'm not going back there. No, thank you. Walmart or Amazon for the sewing machine? Well, I'm too impatient about the going on Amazon. I buy Amazon all the time, but I want to get it like done ASAP and sew some of these clothes together. Because they cut them to where I could literally sew them and it'll barely be noticeable. I'm not gonna lie, my husband's probably gonna have to help me with the damn sewing machine. I have a Cricut too. Like, I wanna create these cute decals and stickers. And I wanna do some cool stuff with my Cricut. Like, I made a couple things. But yeah, I want to make like some cute decals and stickers. Yeah, I couldn't help myself. I went and bought a Cricut. It was on sale at Michael's. It was like $179. So I went and bought it. I wonder if Goodwill have one for cheap. Probably. Yeah. Yeah, like I want to start like creating cups and shirts, you know, like stuff like that. I just gotta like, you know, go get the Cricut stuff. I have some vinyl, but I need to go get more. All right, I'm gonna go check a couple more dumpsters. I'm not gonna go to Vero Beach today because I have the scare with my van, just in case it was my van, even though I don't smell it coming from my engine. I'm gonna go check a couple more dumpsters near my house, and then tomorrow I'm gonna go to Vero Beach. And I hit big Wednesdays, so Wednesday I'm gonna hit all the freaking places over here, and then I'm gonna hit the places in Vero Beach. Back. Walmart has one for now. Oh hell yes, yes. I'm about to get one for $20. Hell yeah. I'm a bargain shopper. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna check Walmart for the damn sewing machine. Ooh, I can't wait to show you guys my haul when I get home and freaking make a video. I'm so excited. See what we got. See what we can donate. My house is like boho ocean themed decor right now, so I'm excited about that coral reef thing that I found. Ooh, mama needs a drink. I'm excited for you. I'm excited too. I'm excited for you guys to see. It's that easy. We've eliminated the guesswork, simplified the process, carefully selecting the right diamond for each ring, and showing. I need to learn how to melt these damn candles down and put them in jars. I have so many nice candles. They smell so good. I think I'm going to stick them in mason jars. I'm going to melt the candles down, stick them in mason jars with lids. That'll be really cute. And like put like a cute little logo on it.
with the scent. I think that would be cute.
If you get any paint supplies, get... Girl, I already got you some paint supplies.
I got you some neon colors. I got you some cute ones from Michael's Dumpster.
YouTube Pro has some videos on it. Okay, cool.
Yeah. I definitely need to do that. Yeah, because if I can create some logos, I'm going to start selling. I'm going to sell some cute logos. I have a friend who's really talented with making custom logos and designs. She's very, very, very talented. She wants to go into business and start doing that. I want to start a YouTube channel for my dumpster diving. Apparently, you can take your TikTok lives and put them on your YouTube channel. So my friend said she would help me set up a YouTube channel so I can be over there too. So if you miss my live, then you can go over to YouTube and watch it. Also, I need to create a website so I can sell my stuff. People on TikTok want to buy my stuff, and I don't have a damn website.
Sewing machines, $92 on Amazon, comes in mint green and red.
Yeah, I want to. I totally want to. And I'll sell it for cheap, too. I got a lot of goodies that you guys can buy, or if people on TikTok can buy, other people. And then I can start creating logos and stuff, too, and cups. Cute cups. Customize them. And I can do giveaways.
Do you want me to make you a YouTube right now? Yes, please. Yeah. Make sure you use my TikTok name, Courtney.
Oh my god, this pollen is so bad here. We need music. Alright, if you're just joining, we're heading to Staples, Dollar Tree, CVS if I'm brave, Save-A-Lot, Bell's Outlet, yeah, that's where we're going. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Seeing me get all these goodies. I'm excited about those sports bras. Those are cute as hell. And those freaking ponytails, oh my god, they're so adorable.
Did you check Once Upon a Child today?
No, I'm not checking Once Upon a Child today. They ain't gonna have nothing. Nothing.
Did you check Once Upon a Child?
Nope, they're not gonna have nothing. I will check tomorrow, though. Wednesdays, I hit big. I don't know why, but Wednesdays, I hit big. Last Wednesday, I scored a freaking Party City. I scored at Ross. I scored at Bargain Books. I scored at Office Depot, freaking everywhere I scored. Every freaking dumpster I went to. Boom, 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 boom. Back to back score. Petco, I got some badass fish tanks. Home Goods, Michael's I scored at last week on Wednesday. Yeah, I'll check tomorrow. Yeah, there's not gonna be nothing in Once Upon a Child Tuesdays. They just had their trash picked up. They throw their stuff away usually Saturdays, and then Sunday the dumpster's filled. As you can see that I just scored there Sunday.
Thirsty hitchhikers. And the girls next door dress up like movie stars.
Oh my god! I almost hit a raccoon. Jesus. Thank you for the roses. I appreciate it. Thanks for showing love.
Make sure to show that gifter some love, guys. It is JS. Oh, I'm sorry. J Scooby. Show that gifter some love. Make sure you follow him and show his page some love. Or her. Sorry.
Kind of place. Just walk in through the front door, puts a big smile on my face. It
onions. Nothing wrong with them. Just throw them in the garbage. Sorry, I didn't see your profile picture. J. Scooby. Show. Yeah, show him some love.
I love this spot.
It didn't show a picture. Alright, I'm gonna go check a couple more dumpsters and then I'm gonna be done for tonight. And then again, your girl's gonna go live and hopefully she scores. Let's pray to the dumpster gods. Because I wanna do some giveaways. Yes, yes. I don't sell, but for $20 I think I'm gonna go buy one and start. Yeah, you should. If you guys are a small business and sell stuff, send me a message so I can check it out. I love supporting my small business owners. I am a small business owner myself. That is so important to support small businesses. Shop small. I bought like 6 shirts from a girl off TikTok and they are freaking fire. I get those goosebumps every time. What up? It's Mikey V. They're so cute. Got love and a great day on the space coast, right? One of the shirts says, one thing that's not going to be canceled is me being a hashtag me being a bitch. I thought that was funny. And then I have a shirt that says dead inside but highly caffeinated. And it's got like a cute skull on it with roses. I got a couple shirts. Come on, red light. Let's turn. Come on, I got dumpsters to check. Yay. God, I got so much stuff in my car right now. It's crazy. I'm gonna have fun unloading this. Oh, yeah, today I drove through the summers. Yeah, right? $20 for a sewing machine? I'm gonna buy one. I'm totally gonna sew this stuff. Hopefully I don't sew my finger. That would be funny. I'm probably gonna make a TikTok of me sewing these clothes just for shits and giggles. Thank you everybody for answering my question about my van, the smell. I was freaking out. I drive alone past your streets. Come on, drive, go the damn speed limit. All my friends are tired, hearing how much I miss you. I kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Uh-oh, cops over there, what's going on? Oh my god, you guys, I got my grabber off Amazon. I freaking love it. I don't know if you guys can see this. I'm trying to flip this real quick. This. Amazon. Hello. Welcome. We're dumpster diving. Checking a couple more dumpsters and then I'm done for tonight because mama's tired and I got a busy day tomorrow. My birthday is tomorrow and my son just ordered me one of those really good heavy. Oh hell yeah, that's cool. I got that one for $12 off Amazon. It's really nice. It collapses. It's really, really nice. I was like $12 sold. Love that thing. I tried grabbing the clothes with it, but it ripped. Yeah, you need one. Courtney, order it now. Order it now so it's there by Friday. Order it now. I thought your haul from Once Upon a Child was awesome. Thank you. I've never felt this way for no one. Yeah, unfortunately, I mean, it's not unfortunately, but the clothes from Once Upon a Child were all baby clothes. This one was 24, but it has a 90-inch angle and 40 inches long. I'm proud of him. He knows mom well. Oh, he bought that for your birthday. It's so sweet. My neck of the woods. What kind of stuff do you like?
All things you can do while listening to us on iHeartRadio.
I know you have a cute piggy. Oh my God. When I watched your video of your pig, it made me want to go out and buy a pig. Is that a mini pig? I've been wanting to get a mini pig. I don't want a pig that's going to get huge, the size of a dog. I just want a mini pig. I want a mini pig so bad. I don't think my husband would be mad if I got a mini pig. I got an acre of land fenced in, so plenty of room for a pig. I want to get ducks too. I don't have money. Oh, okay, well then I'll have to buy it then. Damn, CVS is still open. I can't check CVS, guys. I cannot check CVS right now. The employees will call the cops on me. Literally will call the cops on me. I don't know what their issue is. I'm not the one making that mess. I mean, I get it. There's people in there that are making messes, but I'm not the one that is making the mess. So you guys saw me. I picked up that mess that another diver did. All right, we're checking Staples and Dollar Tree real quick. No, that's my sister. That is my sister. All right, let me check this dumpster real quick, see what they got. This is Dollar Tree. Got a mop bucket. Yeah, the two pack's not that much either. Wow, these freaking homeless people lit a fire back here, right next to the dumpster. Like, why? Why would you do that? This is Staples. Nothing but boxes. Oh my God. I got freaking 30 bags at Once Upon a Child. It was nuts. Oh my God, you guys, I want to check that CVS dumpster so bad, but there's freaking everybody's there. That thing is full. I don't want to get arrested though. I really don't. And they have cameras facing the freaking dumpster. Oh, I don't know if I should do it. Oh, I don't know, but I feel like I should. I don't know. I know. I don't know. It pisses me off. I really don't understand why they do that. This freaking thing is jammed back. Too much stuff in there. I can't check that right now. They literally just turned their lights off. They're about to come out. I'm leaving. I'm freaking leaving.
I'm not dealing with them right now. They literally just turned their lights off. I'm not dealing with their asses. No, thank you. They're freaking jerks at that damn CVS. I'm not dealing with them. They will literally call the cops on me, and I'm not trying to get arrested for going in their dumpster. The cops can't do anything. I know, but the cops over here, like, if they feel like arresting you, they will. Like, they're jerks over here. Unless I get a young, cute cop and I can flirt with them, maybe I can get away with it, but majority of them are old and dicks. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this live, unfortunately. My freaking phone has 1%. I was gonna go check more dumpsters, but unfortunately my phone's about to die and I'm gonna have to end this live. Yeah, I don't wanna get arrested over that. I'm not trying to do that. Hello? I'm literally about to get off live though. My phone has 1%. Yeah, that's true. You're right. I can flirt with the old man too, but they'll still arrest your ass. Alright guys, when I get home, I'm gonna show you my haul. It's ridiculous. I'll talk to you guys in a few.